Good evening, LAN Central Vlog. Station.
Vlog.
All right, so Sam is talking about getting a camera. What kind of camera did I tell you to get?
Sony something G7X.
And then Zinni.
Hello.
Told you to get
the G7X Mark II.
Is that what you don't use?
Do I use? I use it. What? G7X Mark II.
Mark
II. Tony Stark. So I was making videos, and then my two bigger teammates, Seth and Ian, weren't making videos. So I didn't want to get scapegoated and blamed if we lost tournaments. But yeah, he's making videos instead of practicing, so I just stopped doing it.
So it's 10:45 in the morning. We're going to do headshots for MLG. I'm on optics, so I don't know why I'm up this early to do this. I thought things were supposed to be different. In fact, it's actually earlier than I've ever done it in my life. I ate way too much food last night, dude. I'm feeling real bloated.
But I'll start doing it again soon.
See, the issue there
is they don't do it, so it's not a good example for us.
No, the issue there is that you can't, you gotta do it. You can't be reliant on whether or not you're doing good in a tournament. If you wanna upload Fortnite videos, you should. If you wanna play Fortnite, you should.
I wish I could.
You can't. You just have to win games.
We won this one. Gotta win a lot to win champs.
Damn, Crim's the fry man, yo.
We gotta win a lot of them to win champs.
Damn, Crim's, yeah.
This is the ball.
Get sun.
Yeah.
So, are you gonna start uploading some Fortnite vids?
1 week.
In 1 week, you will. And then we'll have. Are you excited for Black Ops 4? You haven't told any. Have you played it? Have you looked at it?
I haven't played it. I've looked at it.
What?
I shouldn't have.
Why?
Because I'm just being a bad bitch, looking at the other game.
What do you mean?
Supposed to be loyal to this one. Can't. Win a gunfight for some reason. This game's ass.
Earlier today, Octane asked me whether or not I was going to be playing Call of Duty, and I said I don't have a PlayStation 4.
I'll play online, bro.
And then he says, and I'm like, I'll be playing Fortnite, and he's like, you got to be true to your roots. No one's more true to the roots of Call of Duty than I am.
Says the guy setting up the stream for Fortnite.
But the problem is, Call of Duty used to be good.
But using your vlog to set up that whole stream rig, and you're playing Fortnite with a Black Ops 4 beta out. And your excuse is you don't have a PS4.
Well, first of all, to be clear, I only played one game of Fortnite and
you
only
died
two.
I died in 30 seconds.
I just was testing out the settings. I wasn't really going hard. I didn't have my try hard pants on.
Then you got danced on.
Then I got that. I did get danced on by some. Like, he had to have been like 25 years old. I could just tell. I don't ever say it's like he had to have been 12. He had to be. I now say he had to have been 25.
That's way more
fun. Well, no, it's just a bigger Lulu. Zen, what are you eating?
Oh, don't look at his
Panda
phone.
Panda Express.
Just my dad. He said, hello, son. I said, what's up, dude?
Who said that?
My father. He said, just saying hi, all good.
Yo, Jack
saying,
wants us to go out tonight, but it's looking slow.
Where could you go out tonight?
It's Saturday, anywhere, actually.
Well, I'm not 21, so you guys aren't ditching me. Wrecked.
Krim.
Yeah.
Have you been... Are you familiar with Black Ops 4? Have you looked at it?
Not really.
Have you played it?
I think I got to level 8.
Wait, so you did play it?
I got to level 8. That's like 4 games.
You got to level 4 and to level 8 in 4 games?
Yeah.
Nerd. I got max level in 2 hours.
No, you didn't.
That was pretty fast. I didn't play because... What were we doing? He was busy.
Alright, my question to you is...
Oh yeah, he was busy. Busy. Seth, busy.
Do you think the Call of Duty, and I'm gonna ask you guys the same question. Do you think... No, you're not. I got you. I got you from the worst up, bro. Okay. Don't worry about it. Do you think that Call of Duty... Let's say Black Ops 4, Blackout becomes an eSport. Do you think that you guys will be able to play both simultaneously?
What does that mean?
So you'll be a pro in Blackout.
If we have to compete in Blackout and in like...
Yeah, because ultimately, if Blackout becomes a good thing...
I think everyone would play it. Yeah? Why would you not play it?
I feel like having two different competitive game modes for one game is not a good idea, though.
But it's the same game.
That's what I'm saying. It's the same game, but having two different competitive esports makes no sense.
Enough said.
Enough salad.
You're not going to have, in League, you're not going to have competitive 5v5 and like competitive A rank.
Yeah, we're still going to play it.
Yeah, we're going to play the shit out of it.
If there's 1v1 tournaments, you're telling me right now you want to play them?
Oh, I'm frying for 10 Gs.
See? Everyone's playing them.
What do you think, Tyler?
I think
well, number one, is Fortnite competitive? They're putting on tournaments somehow.
Right.
There's some RNG involved with that. I'm just saying, like, people like it. People enjoy watching it.
Yep.
It's
yeah,
fun. They're building a great community. Why can't we do the same thing in COD?
How much money is in tournaments every weekend?
Like
250K. Yeah. 250K. You're playing pub kids. For 250K.
We play like over 200 days a year for a chance at 150 grand.
You know what's crazy? Like, dude, if I lived in like North Dakota or something and matched with people around me, everyone's probably trash.
I could literally. Cole Hogg, I mean, he made 60K in 2 weeks on Fortnite.
Bro, that liquid cake?
That's 60K.
Dude, yeah, like, bro, you could literally move to the middle of nowhere. And you're playing against country boys who, like, wear boots all day and pick up horse shit. And then they go back and play some Fortnite. Like, like, dude, you're gonna smoke them for free money.
Ma, I want a summer skirmish.
You could live in hope.
I shit on everyone.
Dude, you could move to Hawaii and play from there and only match people from Hawaii.
So not only do you get the beautiful views and beaches.
Yeah, you're making 50K a week living in Hawaii.
The kid that won like the last two, he had like 3,000 Twitch followers.
Who, Jack?
No, it was like Vivid. He plays for Liquid. It was like Vivid. No, it was Vivid. He had 3,000. He has like 300,000 now, and he made like 75 grand in a week.
Yeah, his whole
ridiculous.
His whole life has changed like that.
Fortnite. It literally just Fortnite, bro. You're playing a cartoon, bro. A cartoon. I'm sitting here going to war every day. Mind blown.
Study.
What's up, brother?
If Call of Duty next year has two game modes, obviously it's got Blackout and it's got regular Call of Duty. As a pro player, do you think that you can compete in both? If both of them became esports?
100%. We're talking about Call of Duty here. We're not talking about no PUBG. We're not talking about.
What I'm saying
is that as a retiree or a semi-retired pro, if you're not competing in that, why wouldn't you, even you TP or somebody who isn't playing, competing in these potential battle royale esports tourneys?
Facts.
Doug, what do you think?
It won't conflict.
What's the question again?
You look fat right now.
What's the question again?
Okay, if Call of Duty next year, if Blackout blows up as an esport, and obviously Call of Duty esports isn't a thing, would you as a pro player, do you think that as a pro player you'd be able to play both of them?
You go where the money is. You pick one. I don't think there's going to be an option for two.
If you can play both, why would you not play both?
Yeah,
there's no reason not to play both.
Activision
gotta play both.
Will not let them conflict. They will not be on the same dates. I guarantee it. That would be stupid beyond stupid. No, but it will actually never conflict because they're trying to get viewers. End of story, right there. If they're gonna throw both tournaments at the same time, less viewers for both.
I just hope it's fantastic. I really do.
I did see a helicopter though. I'm nasty at flying shit in video games. I feel absolute
like
unit.
Like if one did well, the other would do well. Like if Blackout blew up, like competitive COD would blow up, and vice versa. Like if it blows up, then people are gonna start playing Blackout.
It can't hurt.
Zin, how was your lunch?
I charged $10.
Awesome. It was great. Great. Well, there you have it. Different peeps saying different things. I personally think, as I've been saying, did you guys know that I came up with the whole Battle Royale thing 3 years ago? When H1Z1, I was playing DayZ. I was the one that said, imagine Call of Duty when you move from Tujane to Matmata to Burgundy to Crash to Backlot. That was me. 3 years ago. Beautiful. Anyway, I'm going to go home. I'll continue the vlog tomorrow morning. Good evening and good night. Back. No, it's like magic, right? I say I'm gonna go home, and then all of a sudden I pick up the camera, and here we are. Anyway, it is, I think, like 3 o'clock. Complexity is gonna come and visit again, and they're gonna be landing out of here again. But I told Complexity, listen, welcome to my place. It is wide open for you guys to use. $250 if you leave any trash. Ricky, you are now the subject of a I'm gonna give you a pass for this, for that, but that I will not forgive. Nor will I forget.
$250. Simple. Simple mathematics. Actually, I might just give him a chance to make up for his mistake. Even though I warned him, I'm still a kind God. Therefore, I'm just gonna let him pick it up. But I'm gonna do it in front of everyone. So he's shamed. Some people react better to that. Some people don't, but I truly don't care. No participation awards here. Not in my house. Not in this house.
Doug.
Yo.
How do you? What did I say about garbage in my studio?
No garbage allowed.
If you left something, whoa. If you left something behind, Ricky.
Yeah. And the Red Bull.
I like your shoes.
Thank you.
Are those new?
No, these are like original EQTs, but these were the ones with the pink.
What do those run for, Hector?
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
250?
Aren't those like really comfortable?
They're the most comfortable.
More than Ultra Boost?
Yes.
Have you seen the cookies and cream Ultra Boost?
Yes.
These are the limited ones?
Yo, the super limited. Fire.
They go perfect with the alpha too. People are using as a joke. If people are I actually wore the same alpha yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah. I washed it.
But that's no excuse.
Well, I fried, so I wanted to wear it again, so I fried
it.
Oh.
No complaints there.
So right now I set up the Black Ops 4 beta on PC, and since that doesn't affect the player's gameplay because they're not using a controller, they're using a PC and mouse, they feel a little bit more comfortable playing it. So I'm giving them all like a one game to play. If they want to continue to play, then that's awesome. If not, either way, I'm uploading to the Hex Play channel. Be sure to tune in.
Hello, it's me.
Shouldn't we do it in front of the incredible gaming setup there? Jesus. I gotta be director and producer up in this bitch. Anyway, so yeah, Hex Play down below, first line. If Matt reminds himself to put it down there, youtube.com/hexplay. Go check it out. I should be uploading him within by Monday, tomorrow. Everything should be going on actually. By the time that you're watching this, a whole bunch of videos have already gone up on the channel. You should go check them out. Very dope. Ready? Watch this shit. Watch me work now that I'm back at 3.5. Okay.
He's got to play Black Ops 3.
I didn't even know Hunter was in the water. You back to life, yeah.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, free kill.
Oh, what?
Oh.
Oh.
Chase his ass.
Oh.
Oh, say it ain't so. Say it ain't so.
You
should have died.
You got him. Like,
definitely
fake.
No, it's fake.
Tap it again.
Definitely fake.
For sure fake.
What?
Let's get
it,
Hector. Oh,
1v4,
Hector.
The Phenom, 0-4. Got you.
I got a kill there. Yeah, I got a kill. You see it?
No.
I got a kill, camera, okay? Vlog. Who are you gonna believe? The guy that you see every day or the stranger? Behind me.
0-4. You got a kill? No, you didn't
get three kills. Three kills.
Three and five.
Where did you get those three kills from?
Those
I didn't
fake
see those
kills.
Three kills.
It's because you plan like.
No, I think
two
you just like round the damage.
And then you, like the way it is, like you get an assist, they count as a kill in this game.
Okay, but I got a kill.
So he got one kill in that
you got
first
one
round.
Kill.
Oh no, the kid that he had absolute one shot probably got traded. It counts as a kill.
Yeah, it counts as a kill.
But no, he got
it should count as a kill.
He had like. He did, like
I'm putting up
damage.
All the work and shit, and somebody comes in, farts on the dude, and they walk away. No, sorry, Bob. You better give me mines. You know?
Good move, man.
Oh my god.
There he goes.
Wow. This is what you type in the chat, real hex.
Alright, it's me.
This is actually me now.
Oh my god. Wait, how do you hear yourself?
X.
X? Okay.
Your spell
was
stunned.
Why'd you put me in TDM?
No, bro, I did you a favor, bro.
Quiet.
Quiet.
I don't want an AR, man.
Give me some, Krim. What are you thinking of the game?
What do I think of the game?
That's the question.
Ooh. Well, I haven't done shit so far.
You gotta be able to get a kill this game.
You gotta plug in your scuff or something, yeah?
You gotta turn the monitor on, yo.
No, hold on. Aww. Alright, where's the... Wait, what am I right now?
This guy's a nerd.
Hold on, we're gonna change class.
Oh,
which one's the first one?
Oh, how do you know he was down there? Mini map?
Yeah, because they
pop
right
oh,
next
shit.
To you.
Son? Like, it's like
a...
Oh,
Chris,
nasty.
Oh, oh.
You got Shree?
You got Shree.
Oh, shit.
Hit the hill.
Oh, I got shit on. I got shit on.
You
got to
hit the hill right there, Chris.
Hold on, I
got
to sit closer.
Like anything else, all good things must come to an end. And today is the last night that these boys won scrim out of this place, but more than likely the last time they scrim World War II. Champs is next week. I will unfortunately not be attending. I'm gonna go to Fwiss's wedding. I leave on Thursday or Friday. I leave on Friday, and then I am gone until I believe Sunday. The still up in the air. Still up in the air whether or not I might fly an overnight red eye to Columbus to see the boys play. It's a surprise. They probably won't see. They don't watch my vlog, so they won't see it. So maybe I will surprise them. Anyway, I'm gonna the vlog right here.
Just said goodbye.
Just said goodbye to everybody. We'll see them soon. We'll see them later. See them later. And with that, I'm gonna the vlog right here. Thank you for tuning in. If you guys enjoyed the video, please don't leave without leaving. Like, having said that, and with that said, I'm gonna see you guys somewhere as usual. And as per usual, same. Damn.